Morning, whenever you see this film, this movie, this video, it is Sunday, October 20th, 2019, 10:06 a.m. Good morning. Hope you're doing well. Praise you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father, for this day. Thank you, God, for life. Thank you for life, liberty, and happiness. Praise your holy name. Lord, we lift up our country to you, our president, everything going on in the Middle East and around the world and in our lives. Psalm 98. Oh, sing unto the Lord a new song, for he hath done marvelous things. Oh, sing unto the Lord a new song, for he hath done marvelous things. His right hand and his holy arm hath gotten him the victory. Hallelujah. The Lord hath made known his salvation. His righteousness hath he openly showed in the sight of the heathen. He hath remembered his mercy and his truth toward the house of Israel. All the ends of the earth have seen the salvation of our God. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all the earth. Make a loud noise and rejoice and sing praise. Sing unto the Lord with the harp and the voice of a psalm, with trumpets and sound of cornet. Make a joyful noise before the Lord the King. Hallelujah. Let the sea roar and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. Let the floods clap their hands. Let the hills be joyful together before the Lord, for he cometh to judge the earth with righteousness. Shall he judge the world and the people with equity? Father, thank you for this day. Satan, I bind you in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you, Father God, for your love and your mercy and your grace and truth and wisdom. Above all, we ask for wisdom, God, and protection. Protection. Thank you for the angels of God and the blood of Jesus. The angels of God over us, over our loved ones, our friends, family, loved ones, our friends online. Yes, our friends are real. They're real. Those people online that follow us, that we follow on social media. Lord, that's your church too. Most of them, many of them are your church. And so we thank you, Father God, in the name of Jesus, for touching them and blessing them. Provide every need. We worship you and adore. We adore you. We give you all the praise and glory for this day. And thank you for your mercies are new every morning. And thank you for your grace is sufficient. Healed, every need provided, every need met. Healing, health, safety in the name of Jesus, and salvation and deliverance in Jesus Christ's holy name. Amen. Have a great day, everybody. God bless.